Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Play Jets and Guns. Since the last session I had to redo the previous stage, I had forgot to save after doing it, so I had lost the stage, but it came to be to my advantage for I finished the stage with a bit more money. It wasn't too bad, so let's continue. I actually gonna change my ship for the next mission also. From the last mission we got the boss ship as a reward, so we can actually use it for the mission. But I will show off a different ship later why actually gonna be using in demo to my play session, my sprint session. And we are going for the wonderful. Well, wonderful. I'm not sure how to pronounce this. Looks like we got no bomb slot. We are going to go with this. And can I max a flying circus? No. Maybe this. Yes, and how much for the maxed homing missile? Nope, maxed it. I guess I'm going to try. Okay, so let's begin the next mission. Ah shit, I forgot something. I just hope I got the firepower to destroy what's ahead. Yeah, I got the firepower. I will be fine, dog. A little minefield. Okay. Oh god. Ah, damn it. I'm dead. That boss is actually impossible to destroy at this point of the game, so it's just not worth to try to kill it.